Pamela Smart will stay behind bars for her role in the 1990 shooting death of her husband. Today, the New Hampshire Executive Council unanimously rejected Smart's request for a sentence reduction hearing. Now, this is the third time Smart's request.